off to Caldwin's Bridge, sir. We'll get our sleep later. Just climb aboard. Caldwin's Bridge. You've been in the city for years, but you lived in Dunwall Tower with the late Empress, so maybe you haven't visited the bridge before tonight. Something to look out for. See all them lights on the water? That's right. We'll be spotted for sure. You're gonna have to shut off their power before I can pick you up. Now, about bringing Sokolov back alive. He's smart. Maybe even smarter than Piero. Got the whole of Dunwall under his thumb with all that natural philosophy business. New technology, potions, and the like. Seems dangerous to me. But what do I know? Here we are. I'll meet you at the arches under Sokolov's place when you're ready, Corvo. Assuming, of course, you've taken care of those floodlights.
If we do see someone, then what?
So,
we say something?
Warn them about curfew?
No, you don't remind them. You chase them down, and you give them a severely deadly beating, is what.
Okay, yeah, I got it. Severely deadly beating.
So.
Caught that guy who killed the Empress? Shut up.
blasted curfew. How is anyone supposed to make a
so.
Well now,
even a wealthy man like you needs the city watch.
Gangs are cutting throats and smashing windows left and right, and the weeper.
You will not come to me today.
You will be attacked. So.
Shift when the duty officer brings it by, and the arc pylon will fry you.
Give me the willies, sir.
You'll be thankful when Slackjaw's boys come down the street to slit your ricker. It'll be fun to watch them turn to ash. There was a time when we didn't...
To go up and
what for? The lights are working perfect.
Well, there's nothing to do. And I like climbing the pillars.
No, no. Just need the oil tank speed for help. Why the hell you gotta put me with you? I just don't.
Indeed, I believe so.
So.
Turn my hopes up.
This position, he says to bring a bottle.
If you say so.
He says to bring food.
Stop chatting and wandering around. Go back to work.
Are bad. Could the city get any worse?
Never doubt it.
A dangerous intruder.
The royal physician himself. You made a neat job. Drop him here and we'll be off.
Head of the Academy of Natural Philosophy. And you. Personnel in the area.
He set up a cell for Sokolov in the old kennel. Shackles and everything. It'll be a shock, him waking up in the straw and old dog poop. But from what I hear, he's woken up worse places. Guess we all have at that.
Well done, Corporal. Well done.
Corvo, wake up! You were making funny faces while you were sleeping. I decided to nap here in your room while Callista was taking her bath. She told me if there's ever trouble, I should always run here. Callista will come get me when she's done with her bath.
Chosen Teague Martin to be High Overseer. Let us all pray.
I know it looks... I couldn't bear it if she knew. I know you're a man of honor, and I also know that you can kill me at any time. And for both of these reasons, I apologize and beg for your discretion. You require my unique services? We can quickly return to my shop.
Royal physician, I believe you...
You're part of this rabble. King Street.
I hear you're off to the boy. You'll know him. Or rather...
I knew Sokolov would see reason and tell us what we need to know. He never actually liked
us.
Costume ball, huh? Well, that'll be fun, but not for everybody. You ready? Regent's pulling out all the stops for the Boyle family. I didn't think there'd be tall boys patrolling here tonight. Watch yourself, Corvo. They don't fool around. The good news is, once you get to the party, that mask of yours will let you blend right in. Enjoy your evening out with the folk of quality. Better you than me.
Last year, Waverly.
Oh, there went my invitation.
Don't chase after that. Don't know what
invitation, please.
Oh, yes. They're going to wear the same costume in different colors, and we're meant to guess. Another of
right
their
this way,
fancies.
Sir.
I suppose we've no choice but to play.
It's going to be brilliant.
I should cut them out.
It's going to be inexpressibly tiresome.
If you're not going to have fun, maybe you should go home.
I'll struggle on once we locate the wine.
Farrell takes pride in being different.
Ah, Mr. Butt.
Another party game.
Just had someone here pretending.
It was fun for a season, but...
Think you'll get your own squad after what happened last night?
Yes, of course.
Yes. Pendleton? What?
Pendleton is a gutless, lying sack of shit. I hope he's paying you well for this.
It's damn cold tonight. Hurry up, and let's see what you're made of.
Be it noted that Lord Pendleton's representative has a pistol. You may proceed.
A contest of honor will take place between this anonymous gentleman acting for the challenger, Lord Trevor Pendleton, and Lord Shaw, the challenged party. You will each turn and proceed to the marked positions and remain facing away from each other as I count down from three. You may then turn and fire
at will. Get on with it. I'll kill this fool and we can all go back inside.
Sorry, my lord. We shall proceed. Stand right there. Three. Two. One.
And that's another patron dead. What do we do now?
It's lucky we're in demand. I hear the Estermont.
Should we gather for whiskey and cigars tonight?
Indeed, I believe so.
our sisters in the Oracular Order make a pronouncement regarding the plagues.
Should we gather for whiskey and cigars tonight?
Chances
are very
good.
What most people don't remember is the rats came a half a year before. Excuse me.
You, good evening. Gentlemen.
I'll have you know I'm as gentle as I need. Bless you.
What's it all about? And how do you know this?
Nice.
Welcome to the Boyle Estate.
Evening, sir. I know your mission tonight. We must speak privately.
Doing all right there?
I say nothing against the Lord Regent. He's the only one holding this together. He'll make us great again. Excuse me. We found out what the whales could do.
Is it true?
Yes, I'm all.
Thank you. someone's supposed to be on duty over here.
Things are bad. Could the city get any worse?
Chances are very good.
I'm a friend of Pendleton's, and I've got... Her name is Waverly. I won't harm her, I swear.
Well, what is it? Oh, really? Tell me. Well done. But you'll have to name all three of us for the cameo. Absolutely not. I don't know you or your family.
Thank you.
Welcome to the party.
Careful. We tried for a peek upstairs, and the man on duty is a pass.
I should have told us their manners. This party is a sham.
Don't be silly. The rumors say the boil's cracked. Go ahead, help yourself. I take everything I can carry. They'll never miss it.
Enjoying yourself?
Welcome to the boil estate.
Excuse me.
Oh, leave him be. It's a party.
This is a private conversation.
It's a party. It's called mingling.
Mingling? Something disturbing about that mask. Later we should meet this walk.
Where is she?
You found her! Quickly, let's get her on.
At last, oh my love. Someday you will understand. You'll never know how happy you've made me. Someday she'll learn to appreciate me. After all, she'll have her whole life.
Softer. Softer.
Things are bad. Could the city get any worse?
Indeed. I believe so.
You're here, son. I need assistance.
spoken around.
I hope you enjoyed your evening, sir. But we'd best be on our way. Quickly. Pendleton said he would meet us here. I checked the wine cellar. Losing family gives a man a thirst.
Do you need me to build something for you? I can make anything.
I trust you enjoyed
the boils. Attention, Dunwall citizens. The masked criminal is...
You did it. And now we've done away with a woman, and a noble woman at that. But Boyle was a viper. She helped the Lord Regent kill the Empress. So I don't feel a thing for her.
Personally, I heard you upheld my name in a rather spectacular style and add some risk to yourself. I want to thank you for it. This little item has been helpful to my family over the generations. But I think you'll find more use for it than I ever will. Go on. Take it.
You've had a long night, Corvo. But I fear it's not over. Havelock and Mardon have already cooked up something more for you. They would like to see you now. In Havelock's chambers above the bar.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. The streets adjacent to Boyle Manor remain off-limits.
Corvo, the time has come.
Ready to face the Lord Regent? About time we took care of Mysay. Long past time. This is it, Corvo. Your last memories of Dunwall Tower might not be good ones, huh? So maybe you can make up for what happened back then. It'll be a bit of a climb from the waterlogged. Most important thing is killing the Lord Regent. Built himself quite a place at the top of the tower. Calls it his safe room or something. Crazy if you ask me. Another point of interest while I'm giving you the grand tour, Corvo. Broadcast control station here, where all them announcements come from, might be worth looking into. You ready? Next time I see you, the Lord Regent will be dead. And if not, well, it was an honor to serve with you.
Attention Dunwall Tower personnel. All new assignments report directly to the duty officer.
Remain on post until you receive further orders.
Erhalt dies.
Citywide ban on whale oil is now in effect. Citizens are encouraged to bring any whale oil in their... Please. Please don't hurt me. You're here to kill the Regent, aren't you? Spare my life, and I can help you beat him.
If I explain, then you will see. I am not at fault. My poverty plan was meant to bring prosperity to the city, to rid us of those scoundrels who waste their days in filth and drink
without pay
or occupations other than to beg for the coin for which the rest of us toil. It was a simple plan. Bring the disease-bearing rats from the Pandisium continent and let them share the poor.
I beg you.
The plan worked perfectly. At first,
get him ready for the walk to Coldridge Prison.
Yes, sir. Sought to undo me.
His dies
and bred a sickening rate. Soon it didn't matter. Rich, poor, all were poor.
So,
Is it all done? You ready to go back to the Hound Pits? Thanks to you, Corvo. All right, let's go. Changes. Makes me uneasy, to tell the truth. A small fry like me always gets the worst of it. But maybe it's going to be different now. The Lord Regent is gone. The Abbey has a new High Overseer. I'm guessing our work is almost done. The others are in the bar. No doubt waiting to raise a glass in your name. Me, I think I'll just linger out here, if you don't mind. Reflect on things while we have a moment. Congratulations, Corvo.
Everyone says you did something good tonight.
Once known as the Lord Regent, he is no longer in power. His corrupt and illegitimate regime has come to a close. Long live the Empress.
Corvo! Everyone says you did something good tonight.
Damn me, he's done it.
To Corvo.
She'll need higher mathematics.
Samuel, you move like you've been drinking. Did the poison work its magic?
This is the one who was with the Empress when she died. Poisoned. Tivian stuff.
Amateur work. He'll live.
That's up to Dowd.
Thank you.
gift from your friend. The one who talks to you in the dark. Talks to you when you visit his shrines. I visited those shrines too. And I know what it felt like to shovel blade into your empress. But I don't know you. Who you are, and who you fight for. You're a mystery. And I can't allow that.
Thank you.
come back here.
Slow down.
Then we should watch the streets.
We'll see him from the rooftops.
All right. If nothing else, we can cut him off at the market.
He can't get through the rails without the key.
So.
This one is resourceful.
You'll find a way.
Halt dies. Sofda. Thank you. Softa.
Yes. I feel that we've reached a turning point.
Yes. Good luck.
have your assignment, then you're permitted to leave.
Erhalt dies.
For your next trial, you must be
so.
Stay in shadow and avoid the light. Cross to the other side of the room without attracting light.
Very well. I suspect that in time he will come to me here. Now please leave me, and be vigilant.
So
you've lost it all. Ruined at last. Lord Regent, Royal Spy Master, Hiram Burrows. You small.
Erhalt dies.
But now there's no need. You've been taken down by the same apparatus that gave you life to begin with. Laws and courtrooms and a mighty swell of public outrage. Good riddance to you, sir. So many schemes you had, and so many contracts. How many people did I kill for you? None like the last. None like her. I'd give back all the coin if I could.
Erhalt dies. So.
Some new kind of guard? Like a tall boy? Can't be. Doctor, maybe? Just kidding. Assassin, maybe. Passing through, huh? Hoping to catch a ride on the plague wagon. A few come through here trying, and they fall and break their necks, but that won't stop you. You're almost there. It's pretty easy to get to the rooftops from here. You'll see the way. What do you want from me? To rob me? Looking for a quick roll in the mud? To rescue me? Well, I am not going anywhere. I came here all on my own, and I'm staying right here. Do you think it's better out there? I hate to break it to you, but this is it. This is Dunwall. What you see right here. Flooded district, escape district, anywhere else. It's all gonna be the
saucer.
Impossible.
I'm going to boil off the nasty fat and sinew and carve a on your bones.
Hey! Someone kill this crazy witch! I can make you rich!
Quiet now. Granny needs to concentrate.
Don't kill me. Granny Rag, stop. Stop what you're doing. Can we at least talk about it?
My knife's gotta be nice and sharp to cut into your skeleton, Slackjaw. Nice and sharp. There's my love. Aren't you a gentleman helping Granny Rags with her stew? We'll eat well tonight, sweetheart. First thing, you'll have to put him to the knife. Don't want him crawling out of the pot now.
What you doing? Listen on me, Corvo. Don't help her. Don't let her kill me. You
unlock his chains for me, darling. Here's the key. Go ahead and That's right. Pick him up and toss him right in the pot. Go on. Oh, thank you.
Find your way into such interesting crawling out of those endowed.
refreshing to converse with someone on my own level.
Couldn't agree more. Your expulsion from the Academy was a crime against natural philosophy itself.
Which you might have pointed out at the time. But it's pointless to hold...
Corvo, good to see that you...
With this device, we can send a powerful elect... I've attuned it so that we will... You may navigate the fields of battle with ease, but Sokolov...
It hunts dice.
Without the Archivon, it is only a matter of time before they put an end to this.
Try to penetrate the workshop. Think Piero Joplin's inside. Crackpot, that's a philosophy.
There is evidence that Anton Sokolov was held here against...
It hunts dice.
Can't determine what happened to him. I'll bet my commission is in that building with Piero Joplin. If so, arrest him. But I don't want him harmed until I get to the bottom of all this. Careful. The place may be booby-trapped and I want him alive. What else?
Yes, sir.
Probably.
Here you are! Someone get over there!
Happening. You feeling all right?
Help me find it. Shout if you see him.
We've lost him.
He can't catch him.
You, I thought. Wait, are we doing all right? Where am I?
I know you're here somewhere, scum. We know you're here.
Ran
catch
off.
Oh, yes.
I got it.
Where'd he go?
Where am I?
Check under everything.
We'll find him.
Here you are.
Oh, yes.
We'll find him. How did we lose him?
When I find you, it's going to be bad.
Check that. Call out if you see him.
What? Witchcraft.
Oh, yes.
Black magic.
What's going on? Hey, you don't look so good.
Check under everything.
Let's just
see
what
happens
if I get another crack at this guy.
what you want, but ask quickly. I should have guessed you'd want to act decisively. It's a simple adjustment, and we will be ready.
When this arc is charged, no one will dare come near us.
Amazing destruction on a grand scale. Defies description. So many lives silenced in an instant.
Thank you.
girl I've been caring for is gone. Emily is her name. Yes, that Emily. Daughter to the Empress. She's gone. They took her away in a boat this morning. I don't know where, and her hair hadn't been combed. I worry who will look after her. I didn't even get a chance to say goodbye.
I'd find you here. It never pays to bet against you, does it? I saw the signal. I knew you'd be back, Corvo. I knew it. We should start off soon. I've been feeling something in my bones, and if it's plague, well, I can't be counted on to drive this boat much longer. Good. Then it's one more trip across the river to where it meets the sea. That's where the Lord Regent was building his new lighthouse. Ought to be something to see. mess. Looks like they fought. Maybe over Emily. Just after they landed. I'll bet the Admiral's got her locked up in a lighthouse somewhere. Hamilton's lost the first round. He's probably dug in someplace, doing his best to drink himself to death. I suspect it's Martin who's got the lighthouse under siege. They've turned on each other at last. So the Admiral's power mad, Martin's a snake, and Lord Pendleton is a coward. And you. I'm a little disappointed, Corvo. It's like you've gone out of your way to be brutal. It's been interesting traveling with you. But this is the last time you'll see me, sir. Goodbye. My only hope is that Emily comes out of this all right. Out, Corvo. I'll let you go this way.
Somewhere, scum.
I'll let you go this once.
So,
Watch it! Clear the line! Take that! Take this!
yourself up. Come out. We both know you're weak. Us.
Down! Don't let me find you. See something?
Oh, yes.
Where are you? Checked everywhere.
Someone will pay for this. Assassin, help!
Pendleton.
I did.
We can't. That area. Those rocks are as slippery as chopped up eels. Unless he's. No, it's better off hiding where he's. I'd say goodbye to my kids, but I didn't know. I thought we'd already won.
Yeah, it dies.
Was right to try for the girl. The Admiral was just faster.
His lordship's landed us right in the shit now.
You're right there. Havlik up top, Martin at the gates, and us in the middle. And our man's wounded. Hey.
I knew you would get here. Well, you're too late. Without your help,
it's going to be bad.
I know you're here somewhere, scum.
It dies.
I don't know about you, Corvo, but I've had a lovely time. Intrigue and mystery, butchery and betrayal, the death throes of an empire. And you were an avenging spirit, spreading chaos at every turn. The city's feeding on itself now. Liars and merchants and nobles, like maggots on a carcass. Soon will be nothing left for the rats. It's just as well. The Empire was dying already, completely rotten. All that was needed was the right man to send it over the edge. But now, you'll be off over the horizon on an outbound ship. I wonder, are you chasing something or running away?
They stand, well, the harder they fall. We live for today, boy.